Anyone stay at Kisop or Kibum's house in any part of the time when you guys home?
We don't all live together. Like, usually, boy bands in Korea, they all have dormitories.
Mm-hmm.
But we all actually live in separate houses, so we actually like to go over and just stay at a person's house. So like, if we have a schedule in the morning, like, can I sleep over your house or can you sleep over my house? So we can wake up early. And then we all went to Alexander's house once.
Ooh.
And we would just had like a little slumber party.
Sounds interesting. Okay, what do you guys do?
We watch movies, we just play games.
Boring, no, just won't do that, boring.
No.
Okay, just the normal guy stuff, right? Okay, but now, okay, the hottest thing in the world should be the World Cup.
Alright!
Okay, so what are your feelings now? I mean, when the Korean players are out there and South Africa fighting for the nations? Yes, 김우.
네, 우선은 사실 이겼으면 좋겠어요. 근데 이번에 첫 승을 거두고 그 다음에 졌는데 아쉽게 이번에 평가전이잖아요. 이제 16강 진출을 앞에 두고 있는데 저번 월드컵에서 저희가 좋은 성적을 거뒀기 때문에 이번 월드컵에서도 좀 좋은 성적을 거뒀으면 하는 생각이 있네요. 저희 유키스가 잘 되고 있는 만큼 월드컵도 좀 잘 됐으면 좋겠어요. 네.
Of course, I want them to win. With the start of the game, they won one game, and then the second one, they lost, so.
One more coming up.
So he wishes that they could play better and, you know, come back with a good result. As our group of UKIS is doing well, I wish they could, you know, continue to do well as well.
Okay. If you can, do you guys wish that you are now in South Korea cheering for your own team?
Well, the first game we actually supported in Korea. We watched the game together and it was really fun. We were all cheering and we were all wearing red colors.
Okay. We actually posted a picture on Twitter.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
So if you guys could see us all cheering, oh, Dehanminguk! Yeah, so of course we would like to cheer, but what we say is anywhere we are, wherever we are in the country, mm-hmm, mm-hmm, we will just cheer together.
Okay. Why don't we do that in Singapore then? Okay.
Wow.
Okay. All right. A cheer for the Korean team.
Woo. 5, 6, 7, 8. 대한민국! 대한민국!
Okay. A special request from the press, from the media. How about some words for the Korean players in different languages? Quickly pick up your best language.
일단 대한민국 선수단 여러분들 그냥 연습하신 대로 천천히 카운트다운에서 해주시고요. 유키스가 응원하겠습니다. 싱가포르도 사랑합니다.
I don't understand, but it sounds very loving.
Yeah, he said he wishes the soccer players play as well as they practice. He wishes them that they play well, and then he loves Singapore.
All right. Okay.
Korean like national team. 我唔知你哋識唔識聽廣東話啦，但係如果好啦，我哋會喺度努力咁為你哋打氣，希望你哋會做出最好成績，可以打入四強啦，我哋一直都會為你哋打氣嘅，加油！
Oh yeah! Okay.
All right, well, all the soccer players in Korea, we're wishing you guys the best. And even though we're not there, we're supporting you guys overseas. And we'll always be watching you guys. Be safe and, you know, go out there and win. Woohoo! Fighting!
Woohoo! 일단은 이미 저희가 남아공까지 가서 응원은 직접 하지 못하지만 그래도 거기서 7명이서 같이 열심히 응원하고 있으니까요. 또 2002년에 4강까지 갔으니까 이번에는 꼭 우승하길 기대하겠습니다.
Although we couldn't be South Africa to cheer for them, all of our members are cheering together right now. So we wish them good luck and hope they have a better, good result as we did last time.
Definitely.
我想给我们的韩国的 足球 athletes 说加油，然后我们 UKIS 会继续支持你们，谢谢。
谢谢。
OK。对，대한민국의 힘을 보여주십시오。대한민국 파이팅。
He wants to be simple. He wants to say just cheer for Korea. show the strength of Korea.
Okay.
俺たちとして、あなたたちにはすごく気力がありますので、頑張ってください。応援しています。
わー Wow! Okay, okay, okay. Okay, since you guys are just like a family, but definitely there's one wood setter. How about discussion go to Kisop, who is the wood setter in the group? Yes, I mean, who actually influenced everybody when he's sad, and then everybody's sad, when he's happy, everybody's happy.
Yes. He's definitely not. He doesn't think he is, but he thinks Kibom is the one who is actually good with sort of understanding the members' feelings and everything.
Is that so? So yeah.
Kibom이 맞아요.
Correct.
기범이 같은 경우는 그냥 보고 있으면 너무 재밌는 친구랍니다.
웃기게 생겨서?
아니. 너무 잘생겼는데 저 친구도 잘생겼는데. 약간 그냥 앉아 있으면 갑자기 죽어버리고 그리고 이제 뭐야? 그리고 말을 되게 굉장히 재밌게 잘해요. 네.
He said just looking at Kibom makes him happy.
All right.
When you're looking, he goes no, because you're also very good looking too. But just looking at him and you know he has a good way of talking to each other. So that's you know they picked him as the person who's good with them.